I actually really enjoy Soundcheck. It's nice because every venue sounds pretty different. So it's nice to kind of get to a place where you're really happy with how everything sounds. Also, I just love singing into microphones, like a cappella. I found my band through mutual friends in New Zealand. At the moment I play with a drummer who plays some live drums and some triggered sounds, and I play with a keyboardist who kind of triggers some stuff off Ableton. It was important to me from the beginning to have a mixture of live sounding instruments and stuff that was quite true to the records. I actually don't have any pre-show rituals. Usually between soundcheck and performance, my time kind of gets carved up doing prayer, so but I try and get in a tiny nap. The last 30 to 60 seconds before I perform, just thinking about that time makes me feel physically unwell. It's like this deep gut feeling. It's so horrible. But you need that feeling in order to perform well, I think. The first song I tend to play is quite stripped back. It's like just me singing. It's kind of a vulnerable time, but I guess I use it to figure out what sort of audience it'll be, and that kind of is my period of getting settled in and feeling comfortable on the stage, and after that I'm good. We didn't come for money. I definitely feed off crowd vibes. If a crowd sucks, like, I'm not gonna perform as well as I could. I definitely feel like I connect with people on stage. You can feel it when you're kind of in sync with an audience. It's just, it's almost like tangible. Everyone knows it's there.